Here is something you haven't seen before, and before we jump into it, do take a moment and look at that risk disclosure. We'll leave that up on the screen for a moment, but you might want to pause that or take a picture of the screen. And beware that trading involves risk capital, and past performance is never a guarantee of future results. So this is exciting. We're going to look at a trade alert. So here's a trade alert in our demo account. This is what it would look like on your dashboard if you're using a desktop. Of course, it comes via email with a link as well, and also comes to your smartphone with a link, and you can respond to those and with one touch accept a trade alert. So this is what it looks like on your dashboard. You can see the active trade alerts, and this is for a dragonfly trade. Quantity of 15 is already pre-selected based on your account size and also based on whatever other trades you may have in your account. So you will not receive alerts for trades that already exist in your account, or if they're too close to existing strikes or expirations. What you do here is simply view that alert. Just give it a moment here. So very convenient. You don't have to log into another platform or copy anything else. So here's the trade here on the Russell 2000. There's a description for every alert, just a brief description on what the trade alert is about. This is, here's the dragon fly for the Russell 2000 week 2 expiration. Has 40 days till expiration. And you'd be entering a new trade. It's spelled out clearly, and there's highlights there in the pop-up in terms of the days till expiration and the strike prices. But you can see the short strikes here for the call, and then the long three and the long one closer to the money, and then the dragonfly structure on the puts as well, selling four puts, buying three further out of the money and one closer to the money. And again, it's all pre-selected for you. You can change the quantity if you want to lower it. You can lower the quantity, but you cannot increase the quantity. And it's giving you an idea here of the entry price that the order is going in at, the amount of premium being collected, the cash required. And again, this is a quantity here that's specific to this particular demo account. If you had a larger account, then you have a larger quantity, more than likely, or a smaller account, and so forth would be a lesser amount. So all you have to do to accept this alert, whether it's on your dashboard or on your phone, you just simply touch accept, and ThetaTrader and all the techno wizardry handles the rest for you, and then the order is placed. So it's a great feature, very convenient. Clients love the intuitive interface, the ease of use, and not having to have multiple platforms that you then try to transpose a alert and hopefully don't mess up an order, which we've heard happens from others. So that'll do it for today. Be sure to use the link in the description below. You can see a link there where you can sign up for free demo accounts, also including the alerts. And be sure to subscribe as well. We'll be generating more and more of these each week for you. All right. Thank you. Bye-bye.